three layers or so. Bell pepper. Layer of meat. 3 deciliters with water. And we are going to give it a cook up. So it's gonna cook up and then it's gonna stand for about 2 to 3 hours till you can take the meat off the bones, then it's ready to go. It's gonna be perfect. And for a side dish, we are gonna cook up some potato and have a little bit of sauce. And of course, kale. This is a traditional Norwegian dish named Fårikål, and it's what we are using our lambs for. This and pinnekjøtt.